You can fix that, right? Was I sharp or flat? Was I sharp or flat? I really like the mix, but listen to this song. I'm just not feeling it. I don't know why. Vocals are too quiet. Have you heard my EDM side project? You got any water, man? I need some water. I think it's fine. Just put some auto-tune on it. Yeah, I don't want any effects on my vocals. Just add some reverb, compression, EQ, gain, delay, chorus, maybe some flanger, phaser. Vocals are too quiet. Oh yeah, I'm totally ready, dude. I wrote this last night, so I'm good to go. I'd say we're definitely thrash metal. Yeah, I sound a lot like Phil Bozeman. You can fix that, right? No, I don't inhale. So if I inhale and you reverse it, that's like an exhale, right? I think the metronome's off. The guitar sound really off. The drums are definitely off at that part. So like, how much did all this cost you? I sound like Phil Bozeman. I sound like Travis Ryan. I sound like Matty Mullins. I'm kind of influenced by Tiny Tim. Here, I recorded something myself as a reference. We have a lot of mathcore influences. We have a lot of 90s grunge influences. Yeah, I'm just trying to be as original as possible. Blink-182 is my idol. Phil Bozeman is my idol. Howard Jones is my idol. Evanescence is not my idol. The song sounds too slow. This song sounds too fast. Wait, what part of the song are we at again? Oh, hold on, I lost my place. You can fix that, right? You got any tea? You got any water? You got any honey? I just need to go smoke a cigarette real quick. I haven't smoked a cigarette in 4 days just for the studio. Hey man, do you, smoke, like, weed? You got any? Who's the worst vocalist you've ever recorded? Who's the best vocalist you've ever recorded? Besides me, obviously. So like, can I get a discount if I do this really quick? Have you heard that currently relevant band's new record? It's so heavy. Just throw some auto-tune on it. Can you do like a high-pass radio effect? I'm just trying to be as original as possible.